Hello, Hawaii. Today you're lucky you get to be on a hike with the Bennett Foundation with the AloHawks. And today I have three special guests. These are my daughters, Peyton, Blake, and Ollie. The Bennett Foundation is all about family, so today was a family hike, and I wanted to introduce you to them and ask them a couple questions and see how they answer. They all want the mic, and today they actually get the mic. And when they get the mic, they're probably not going to say anything. So we're just going to test this, okay? First, Ollie, what is your favorite fruit?
Pineapple.
A pineapple is her favorite fruit. Oh, nice. Blake, what is your favorite thing to do to exercise?
Run.
How fast do you run? 12. She doesn't know how fast she runs. She's the second fastest in the family. I'm first, and then she's second. Okay, everybody wants to be second. All right, so Peyton, tell us about what it feels like to be a part of a Bennett Foundation and the importance of giving back to your community.
Lots of work, but it's fun. And you get free food.
And we have lots of fun.
And we have lots of fun.
All right, let me re-ask that question. Blake, what does it feel like to be a part of, to have your own family foundation to give back to the community?
It feels exciting that we get to help people, and I am done.
It feels exciting that we get to help people, is what she said. So I just wanted to hold the microphone.
All right, so these guys are on TV already. So Hawaii, this is my family. We're fun, crazy, and exciting. My wife is hiding in the back right now. Can you slide the camera over real fast, Ra?
Can I hold it? Can I hold the microphone?
Yes. I'm so lucky that she's lucky to be with me. Thank you, guys. God bless America.
And thank you for watching.
Bye. Hi, Baba. Hi, Baba. Hi, Papa. Hi, Tisala. Hi, Ashley.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, Lolly. Hi, Sa.
Hi.
America.
America.
America.